Tony Evans Jr. here, CiNo Sports Media, CiNo TV. I'm with my guy, Tom Harrison Jr.
What's good?
Just got the dub. How many points you have?
I don't know yet. I'm gonna check tonight.
See, I'm glad you said that, because that means you was focused and locked in on the game.
Yes, sir.
How'd you guys get this dub? You did that.
We executed. We stay locked in. Hustle every end of the way. That's all that matters, man. Hustle, hustle.
So you guys got a couple more weeks left in the season. You're heading into the playoffs. Where do you see your team now, and where would you like to see your team by the conclusion of the season?
Giannis. Beginning of the season, chemistry wasn't there. We added new guys on. You know, it took a lot of work. As we come on, I just gotta say we gotta stay focused. We gotta stay focused, and we got a lot of guys banged up. CiNo gotta get their ankle wrapped up ASAP. We need all our guys to be locked in, ready. That's all it's gonna take to win. All our guys gotta be on the same level.
Gotcha. So I'm gonna go question off the board. Top three players in the NBA. Name them.
I'm gonna go with AD. I'm gonna go with Bron, and last but not least, I'm gonna go with Harden.